Alright, my girlfriend and I fished for about an hour and a half and called in 5 keeper fluke from shore, which we all released to fight another day. My girlfriend previously was fishing a chicken rig from the suds and wasn't having much success, so I switched her to a 3/8 ounce jighead, tipped with a 5 inch Gulp grub, and yeah, it was the right change.
Fish. Oh my god, whoa, that's a nice one. What that's a big one. Well done. That's like 19 right there. Yeah, that.
Oh my gosh,
that's a beauty right there. That's a beauty, Jess. That's at least 19. That could be 19 and a half.
Really?
A couple more, we'll just go get oysters.
Oh.
Yeah. That guy's staring at you right now. He's like, what did you just catch? Oh my gosh, it's big. Oh. Oh my god. This one's nice. Holy jeez. He's even big. Wow. 22 maybe? Oh man, that's huge. Huge.
1, 2.
I'll give it a quick measure. I think she's probably 20.
Wow.
22. 22. Beauty. Bye bye. Oh yes. Oh. Oh. Nice and easy. Oh, she's big. She's nice. Oh, you got a nice one. Oh, oh, you got it back. Oh, you got it. Oh, no, no, no. Is it gone now? It came off. Oh, no. Thank you. Just a single jighead with a gulp on it. That's it. With a gulp on it, gulp bait. Yeah, that's it. It's as quick as it came, you know? Yeah. Yeah, exactly. I think close to your first one. Yeah, big, big emerald eye. Oh! Oh my gosh, the bait is so thick in here. Whoa, it's like a cloud. I think it's close to 20, yeah.
Oh, very.
Could be.
Like your
yeah. Beauty.